Friends, welcome to video lecture series of computer graphics. In today's session, I'm going to cover an example of oblique projection, how to use that matrix which we computed in last lecture of this particular series, that is oblique projection. In oblique projection, we find one matrix. I think a matrix yaad hogi. Agar yaad nahi hai, toh main aapko matrix show kar deta. This is the matrix, or we see two variation, that means two types of the oblique projection in the last class itself. What do you find in that case? In the case of Cavalier projection, the length that L will remain 1 because tan alpha is in that case is equal to 1. But in the case of cabinet projection, when angle is 63.4 degree, in that case the length will become half. So we will make use of that particular definition of cabinet and Cavalier projection, and we will find out some solution of that particular problem. So in the this particular problem, what we have, what is given to you, we have to observe that thing. We first of all, he is saying that thing, we have to find out a transformation matrix. Okay, the first task is you have to find out the transformation matrix for the Cavalier projection. Aapko Cavalier projection ke liye transformation matrix pata karna hai. जिसमें आपको थीटा कितना दिया हुआ है 45 डिग्री का, ये थीटा कौन सा है, वो फाई है, कॉस फाई साइन फाई जो हमने अभी भी मैट्रिक्स में देखा था, ये फाई आपको गिवन है और कैवलियर प्रोजेक्शन दिया है, तो L1 कितना हो जाएगा, दैट विल बिकम 1. सो फ्रॉम हियर आई कैन एबल टू कंप्यूट द ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन मैट्रिक्स. आफ्टर दैट ही सेइंग दैट यू आल्सो हैव टू ड्रॉ द प्रोजेक्शन ऑफ ए यूनिट क्यूब मतलब इसकी हर एक लेंथ कितनी 1 1 हो. तो ऐसे क्यूब का आपको क्या करना है, प्रोजेक्शन ड्रॉ करना है यूजिंग द सेम ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन मैट्रिक्स. सो इन दिस पर्टिकुलर एग्जांपल आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व वन पार्ट ए एंड आई विल शो यू द ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन मैट्रिक्स फॉर पार्ट बी. रेस्ट ऑफ कोऑर्डिनेट यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट बाय योर ओन फॉर पार्ट बी. सो लेट्स कंप्यूट द ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन मैट्रिक्स फर्स्ट. सो आई हैव टू कंप्यूट द ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन मैट्रिक्स फॉर कैवलियर प्रोजेक्शन एंड द ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन मैट्रिक्स फॉर ऑब्लिक प्रोजेक्शन इज दिस वन. Here L1 is 1 in our case, and cos theta, which is given to you, theta is given to 45 degree. It is like that. So here L is 1 for Cavalier projection, and theta is given to us is 45 degree. So what is the value of cos 45? It is 1 by root 2. Similarly for the case of the sine 45. So this is my final matrix, which I am going to multiply with the matrix of the polygon, that is our cube. So that we can able to get the Cavalier projection of that particular matrix. So let's start that thing. Here transformation matrix for Cavalier projection with 45 degree.
Now we are going to create the matrix representation of the unit cube, which should be homogeneous in nature.
You can able to see it as a unit matrix because yahan pe most of the length humne consider ki hai, okay, 1 hai. After that, what you have to do, you have to simply multiply these two matrix. One is your transformation matrix for Cavalier projection, and another one is your polygon matrix. When you multiply these two matrix, what you find there, this is my final matrix. How that matrix is coming, you multiply first row with this particular column, then first row with second column, first row with third column, first row with third, fourth column, fifth column. Similarly, you have to proceed. So I will do one row for you. Like if I multiply 1 with 0, that will become 0, 0, 0, 0. And 0 multiply with 0, so we get 0. When I multiply this particular line, so when will 1 multiply, 1 will become 1, and rest of the portion will become 0. So here we get 1. Similarly, if we multiply this, this root 2 is 0, this is 0, we will be left with only 1. If I multiply this line, 0 multiply with 1, 0, 0 multiply with 1, 0, 0 multiply with 1 by root 2, that will become 0. Again, 0 multiply 1 with 0, so we will be left with only 0. अगर मैं इस वाले केस की बात करूं, इस वाले केस में दिस विल बिकम 0, 0 मल्टीप्लाई विद 1, अगेन 0 मल्टीप्लाई विद 1 कितना हो जाएगा, ये भी 0 हो जाएगा, अगेन 0 मल्टीप्लाई विद 1 मल्टीप्लाई 1 रूट 2 कितना हो जाएगा, इट विल रिमेन 1 टू रूट 2, 0 मल्टीप्लाई 0, सो यू विल गेट 1 बाई रूट 2. सिमिलरली फॉर दिस केस, यहाँ पे ये वाला पोर्शन इससे मल्टीप्लाई होगा तो 1 बाई रूट 2 आएगा. वट अबाउट दिस केस, इन दिस केस 1 मल्टीप्लाई विद 1 कितना आ जाएगा, 1 आ जाएगा, प्लस में ये जीरो बी लेफ्ट विद ओनली 1 बाई रूट 2, तो यहाँ पे भी मिल जाएगा. इस वाले पोर्शन में भी सेम. सो इन दिस मैनर यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट द प्रोजेक्टेड मैट्रिक्स फॉर दैट पर्टिकुलर क्यूब. And if you are trying to represent that particular cube, so yeah, these are the new transform coordinates after projection. This is the projection of your particular cube. You can able to see here, I draw that particular projection using that transform matrix. Hope so, aapko ye numerical clear ho gaya hoga. Similarly, hamare numerical mein hame ek question diya, you have to find out the transformation matrix for cabinet projection. Cabinet projection in case mein L1 kitna rehta, 1/2. So, I hope so, aapko yaad ho, it is 1/2. So, similarly, here in the case of the cabinet projection, the L1 is 1/2 and theta is 30 degrees. So, from here, what is the value of cos 30? It is 3/2. So, it will become 3/4. What about the sine 30? It is half. So, it will become 1/4. So, after that, you don't have to do anything. Nothing is left here. Aap kuch bacha nahi hai. After that, you have to simply multiply this matrix with your matrix representation of the cube. So here is my matrix representation of cube. Dono ko multiply karenge, we will get the answer. Hope so, aapko numerical clear hua hoga. Or similarly, aapko bahut sare numerical diye ja sakte hain. And according to that, you have to find out the question answer of these questions. Thanks. Hope so, aapko ek video phone mein aaya hoga. Agar aapke koi doubts hai, you can put those doubts in the comment section. Thanks for watching again, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. After subscription, आपको notification नहीं आ रहे हैं ऐसा लोगों ने मुझे बताया है. So आप उसमें bell icon जो दिया है उसको पे और click कर लीजिए. You will get the notification of the newly uploaded videos. Thank you. Thanks for watching the video.